Let's talk about fear, being afraid, and the toll that it takes on us every day. Eyes wide open, hope.